Do you get me?
Sir, yes, sir!
Right. It is Christmas Eve where I'm at. Cold, chilly kind of day. That kind of day. On my Voltron scarf. I don't know where I got this from. I have the heater turned off because it's not in here. Good. So I wanted everyone happy holiday. I'm going to be in some of it's not gonna be a very long stream. But arcade that are retro games. The first one I want to start off with is favorite absolute baseball game. They get it's called Clutch Hitter. It's everything I ever wanted in it. I mean, this is back in 19 had that's the revolutionary form. Great game, such a fun game. I remember too, where I used to live back in the day, Downey, California has the very first, have you ever seen the movie The Karate Kid, scene where they go to this place called Goffin's, really is there in Downey, California. Still there, and inside that arcade they actually have that game. Kids there, oh, they had $5 playing there. It was really me taking the kids to have it. We're gonna play that game to start with, called Sega's Clutch Hitter. I'm doing now, I'm feeding in quarters. The game. You need lots of quarters, just like any arcade game. I'm gonna play. I'm gonna play All-Star Game. Start with architecture. Select the stadium. We're going to pick a dome stadium. Ready to go. Here we go. I'm at the bat right now as American League team. I just made the first out, unfortunately. Julio Franco. These are all real baseball players from the 1990 roster. Out. Jose Canseco. Everyone knows who that is. And unfortunately, I didn't do anything. Out. Wow, terrible. Change. But I love how they have all the right colors for the uniforms.
Fair. Out.
Brian Sandberg from the right. Chicago Cubs batting. Try to strike him out. Oh shit. Good.
Out.
Oh, ho, ho. Hey, dodged the bullet there. Hit another one. Oh, we got it. We got it.
Out. Chain.
Special fielder from the Detroit Tiger. Oh. That's a good one. Hit that. We got RBI out of it. Thank you, Griffey. Pitcher.
Wow. Out. Chain.
We scored the first run of the game. Awesome. Picture, but luckily, ballpark.
Out.
So. Run, slide. Hey. Yeah, figure out which button. Okay. Actually confusing how to do dancing. I wish they had released it on console, but to be honest, they couldn't do it. The amount of memory storage it requires, and they try to do something similar on the Genesis, but it's a fail compared to actually. Seems smart. If you take too long, it's just like screw you. It's gonna start. Whether you're ready or not. Gives up one more run. We didn't do anything. Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Out. There. Out.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Ah, sweet. Actually do errors like I just showed you it.
Out! Chain!
Gonna substitute the pitcher now.
Time out!
Kelly Gerber? Got a new pitcher with him. Bob Walsh. Wade Boggs, he can field, okay? Quite a good third baseman.
Out.
In your face, National. Okay. You guys are having the ball. Hi, but I don't want anyone. Home runs. At it.
Out. Team.
Did this put another? Oh my gosh.
Safe.
This is a guy who had to be very careful. Easily hit him.
Out! Safe! Out! Team!
Okay, so after this, start switching up players.
Play.
Already at the seventh inning.
Out.
If you've ever watched a baseball All-Star game, that's kind of what they do. They give them every player about 3 at bats and start bringing in the other players on the bench. My players aren't doing that.
Out.
Ricky's last at bat too.
Time out.
I'm gonna bring up Andrew and Chuck Finley. Hit your pit. Let him hit.
Out.
Ricky.
Time out. We're
gonna be back here.
Time out.
Second baseman, we're gonna change. Dominant.
Out. Team.
The only good thing is my pitcher.
Out.
Oh yeah. Out and that's a good start.
Home run.
Get two more of them.
Yes,
finally.
Timeout.
Right now.
Game set.
But that's the game. This is called Clutch Hitter. It's made by Sega. It's back from 1990. I think for arcade games, this is the very best game ever made for arcades. Without a doubt. Never got a home console port. And the only place to play this is on arcade. Or if you have the arcade board itself. I'm going to switch out games. I'm going to pick another game. I know. Right now, this game came out around the same time as that other baseball game. I wouldn't consider this sports. This is a straight-on wrestling game. So you get to pick your two main characters you want to play as. So we're going to pick Hulk Hogan, the Ultimate Warrior. Then you have to play, I think, three matches to get to the championship round.
Ladies and gentlemen,
but this is a highly entertaining game, without a doubt. Signature moves.
Can't wait for the rematch.
We'll let this down. I forgot what the control is to pin down. But we're gonna pick two other players now. It's gonna be the Hacksaw Duggan and Randy Savage.
This way.
right over the right spot. Pin him down.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get it on!
Ultimate
I can't wait for the rematch.
Well, that's pretty much the whole game. You win three matches, then you get to the title fight where you fight Andre the Giant and the Million Dollar Man. And that alone is really hard to beat. It is a lot of fun. I think this came out in 1990. Same kind of time as the other game. Oh yeah, I want to try this one. I haven't played in a long time. I don't know if this game even works. Hold on, let's see. Okay, this game is called Galaga. This is just classic shooter. Actually, this is the newer version of it. I don't know what the hell this is, honestly. But this is straight up a shooter.
Ooh.
This is pretty awesome. Missed one. I actually like this better than the original. Really dope. I think I got an extra ship though. That's what I'm picking. Original Galaga. Couldn't continue, that's bullshit. Gonna do it this time with
I don't know what they're saying.
Summer Rain, thank you. Happy, Merry Christmas to you too. How are you doing? I'm playing some of my favorite retro games. Just a little Merry Christmas night. It's still actually Christmas Eve. Okay. Tomorrow's gonna be Christmas Eve. A lot of people I'm talking to, Christmas already. Already here, so. Summer Rain. Level 3, here we come. Ooh, bonus stage. At this bonus stage. Suck. Yeah, this is retro. This is like 1988, I think. This is the Galaga 2. Oh, shit. I gotta pay attention. Oh my gosh. One of my kids asked me, why are these old games so hard? I'm like, that's just how it was. Just how it was. I'm gonna try one more time, but in the tool. Oh, what did I press? Here we go. Oh yeah, this is classics right here. The classics. Better have the two ships together. Oh, I just lost the ship. Damn it. Like, the more I play, the worse I get. Get it back, I have two ships then. All part of my plan. Can't die. If I die, I'm screwed. Oh, I lost my ship. Doing so. It's weird. You're supposed to get better the more you play, not worse. I get worse the more I play. To try to get it back later. I didn't know that. Thank you. Bye. I just lost my freaking shit. Not even 5 seconds into this match. Dimension 1, Dimension 2. I don't know. This is fun. This is one of those games where I keep getting worse the more I play, but I want to keep playing more. Yeah, I'm going to play one more time. That's it. One more time. Get addicting games. One more time. That's it. I'll play smart. Play it safe. Last time. Last round. Yeah, that's right. Play smart. Play it smart. Play to win. Up, way, that one. There's a freaking cross bar on this one. As soon as you get caught in.
Oh!
does that do? Does that make me skip a level, maybe? Yeah, I never got past this level. My best chance of beating this level. Leave on a high note on this game. 56.7 hit miss ratio. That's pretty freaking good. Yes, first place. First place. First place. Oh my gosh. That is retro. You want to talk about retro? Like my scarf's retro? Voltron? My Voltron scarf? That game is what retro is all about. 1988. I'm going to end this one right here. I hope you enjoyed it. This is my just little Merry Christmas. Or Christmas retro gaming session. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you, everyone. Merry Christmas. Happy holiday to everyone. I hope you have a wonderful time with your family, your loved ones. Give them a hug. Tell them you love them. Because that's what it really comes down to, is family and friends. I know you're a whole day ahead of me, Summer Rain. So right now, that's why I've been telling you Merry Christmas to everyone, because it's Christmas for most of the people I talk to. For me, I gotta wait maybe about 10 hours, but yeah, give everyone give your family members and your loved ones a big hug. Merry Christmas. Hope you enjoy these holidays. I have the whole week off, so I'm really enjoying it. Yeah, be safe. Love one another. Merry Christmas, everyone. If you enjoyed watching, thank you again. I'll talk to you soon, Summer Rain. Thank you, Summer Rain. You too. Have a really good one with your family. And this is Johnny Freakin' Rico signing off for tonight. Merry Christmas, all.
Young people from all over the globe are joining up to fight for the future.
I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part.
my part too.
They're doing their part. Are you? Join the mobile infantry and save the world. Service guarantees citizenship.